rock hunting. I'm rock hunting for a mate of mine. See, I've got the hunting gear on. Can't rock hunt without the hunting gear. And there are rules. The rules and conditions for today are the rock has to resemble Australia. A, B, or number two. The rules of number two are you cannot stop. You have to walk at a moderate pace. Now, I'm actually walking a bit slower while filming, only because I learnt in episode 10 not to do that. And keep your eyes on what you're walking on a rocky area track, like this one, which was just on the other side of here. So they're the rules. I better keep looking. Games, exercising and playing games. You can't have fun, can you? Today's little talk brought to you by the kid inside me. Now, here's a little tip. I'm 48. At work, I am a bull. What the hell? Sorry, thought I saw a deer. Typical, isn't it, for me to stop at that? Okay. Work, I'm a bull. I get the job done. Out here, I get to be a kid. 48, and I'm a kid. And that will never change. Anyone that's younger, and when I say younger, I just mean in years. In experience in life, you may be older. Nevertheless, at work, and with my family, I take on my responsibility and my role. Up here, or anywhere else, I'm just a fool and a kid. And having fun looking for rocks. That's it. That's the advice. Half of the world is unhappy because they're unfit, like they used to be when they were kids. Not all the world, I said, whatever portion of the world it is. And the other half is because they're not allowing enough time to be a kid. You have to go back and be a kid. It's what sparks all of your creativeness, anything that was great in those early parts of your life. You've got to combine them into your adulthood as well. So that, yes, we've got more responsibility, but we're having fun. If you can, there are times in your life where you just cannot do this kind of stuff. You don't have the time and energy and you're hurt in whatever way you are. So anyway, that's my bit of bullshit for today. I don't want to take up any more of your time, guys. My trainer's been busting my nuts. We've been going at it head to head because he won't let me go onto keto. He's about to get the sack, right? Because I've done a lot of research and he knows and he will not back down. So, well, how cute, look at this. Check this out. Let's see if we can get this in the shot here. Oh, can you see this? Even the little tree has a beanie. It's cold up here, right? And that's the other thing. How lucky am I? Now that I'm on my next section of my journey, where I have to push myself hardest, it is cold. Guess what? I don't have the luxury to, go slow. I have to go quick to beat the rain, which it's not coming at the moment, and also to keep myself warm. Jesus, I'm a lucky bastard. Oops, did I use Jesus? Oh, gosh. Okay, see you later, everyone. Gotta get out of here.